problem, find k if the points 8, 1, k, -4, 2, -5 are collinear points. Solution. Let 8, 1, b, k, -4, c, 2, -5 be the given points, and also let their coordinates be x1, y1, x2, y2, and x3, y3. According to the problem, the given points are collinear. We know that the collinear points cannot form a triangle. That means area of the triangle ABC is equal to 0. Now, write the formula of area of triangle ABC. In left hand side, we will get 1 by 2 determinant of x1, y2 minus y3 plus x2, y3 minus y1 plus x3. y1 minus y2 that is equal to 0. Now substitute the values of x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3. Then we will get 1 by 2 determinant of 8 of minus 4 plus 5 plus k of minus 5 minus 1 plus 2 of 1 minus of minus 4 that is equal to 0. After simplification, the above step can be write as 1 by 2 determinant of 8 minus 6k plus 10 that is equal to 0. After simplification, the left hand side can be write as minus 6k plus 18 that is equal to 0 is multiplied by 2 by 1 because we move 1 by 2 to the right hand side. Here we have to find the value of k, and by observing it will be found that 6 is a common factor in both the terms in the left hand side. So, by taking out minus 6, the left hand side can be write as determinant of minus 6 of k minus 3 that is equal to 0. We know that determinant of minus x is equal to x. So, LHS can be write as 6 of k minus 3 that is equal to 0. Now, move the constant 6 to the right hand side, then we will get k minus 3 is equal to 0 by 6. We know that 0 by anything is equal to 0, so k minus 3 is equal to 0. Now move minus 3 to the right hand side, then we will get k is equal to plus 3, therefore k is equal to 3.